Managing multiple accounts across different platforms, getting banned out of nowhere even you are following the rules, that's because platforms track your browser fingerprint, not just your login details. That's where MoreLogin anti-detect browser comes in. It is designed specifically to protect your accounts using advanced digital fingerprinting technology. It uses real canvas fingerprints collected from billions of users worldwide, making your profile completely undetectable. Plus, you can manage thousands of browser profiles on a single computer, with each profile acting as a completely separate physical device. Today, I'm showing you exactly how to set it up, and I have got the discount links below, so let's get started. First, you will need to download MoreLogin. I have put my link in the description below. Click that link, and you will land on their homepage. Now, here just hit start for free, and it will be automatically downloaded if you are on Windows. And if you use other operating system, then they support Mac, and also Android is coming soon too. If you are on Mac, make sure you download the right version for your chip, either Intel or Apple Silicon. They have a guide showing you how to check this. Once downloaded, install the software. Pretty straightforward. Just run the installer and follow the prompts. Once the installation is complete, open up MoreLogin. Now, when you first open MoreLogin, you will see the login screen. First, as you don't have any account, click on sign up for free. And just enter your email address, enter the verification code, create a strong password. And here's the important part. Make sure you see my invitation code here. If you don't, you can just copy it from the video description. Now, it can be useful to get discounts when you upgrade later. Now, after that, you can check this box and click on register. Now, here you have to select which feature of MoreLogin would you like to use for managing multiple accounts. So here, I recommend you to select both AntiDetect and Cloud Phone feature. And then you can select what do you want to use MoreLogin for. Here, we're going to select social media marketing. And then under how many accounts we are planning to manage, here we're going to select 50 to 150. And then under how did you find out about MoreLogin, here we're going to select YouTube. And that's it, the basic browser setup is done. Now here, let's click on new profile. Now once you are in, this is your dashboard. Very clean interface, right? On the left side, you have got your main section, profile, proxies, extensions, automations, teams, and billing. The free plan gives you 2 profiles and 2 users, which is perfect for testing. But if you need more, you can upgrade anytime. You can see we have 1 profile here already as we selected new profile. So let me show you how to set up this profile. But if you want to create a new profile, you can just click on new profile. But as we already have this profile, we have to just edit it. So here we're gonna just click on the 3-dot icon and click on edit profile. And that opens the profile configuration screen. Under basic information, first give your profile a name. I'm calling this one TikTok marketing since I will use it for TikTok content management. Next, choose your browser. Here I'm gonna keep it selected as Chrome. Then select your operating system. I will keep it on Windows for this example. Now here's where it gets interesting. You can enable or disable end-to-end encryption. This adds an extra layer of security, so only authorized user can access this profile. So I'm gonna keeping it enabled. And then I'm gonna generate a secret key and then verify it. And then I can enable end-to-end encryption. Now the most important part, proxies. Under proxy option, make sure it is selected as new proxy. And then under proxy type, we need to choose the proxy type. For browser profiles, I recommend using SOX5 residential proxies. And then under IP query channel, make sure it is set to IP2 location. Now for this setup, I am using Proxy-Seller. They are reliable, affordable, and I have a full review linked in the description. You will get 15% off with my discount code through my link. So definitely check it out. Now you need 4 things: IP address as your host, port number, username, and password. So head over to Proxy-Seller and grab your residential proxy details and paste them here. Once everything entered correctly, click on proxy detection to verify the connection. You should see a green message confirming the proxy is working along with your location details. I'm using a US proxy, so it shows my location as United States, perfect for managing US based TikTok accounts. Now move to account section. Here you can add platform accounts you will use with this profile. For example, I can add my TikTok login credentials. You can also enable password protection, so only super administrators can view passwords, which can be useful for team management. And then cookie section lets you import cookies if you need to transfer session data from another browser. I will skip this for now. Now under browser setup page, you can choose to continue where you left off, open a specific page, or go straight to the platform page you configured. I will set it to open TikTok directly and gonna enter the URL under it. Now let's look at advanced settings. Here you can customize things like geolocation, language, resolutions, fonts, canvas fingerprinting, and more. The beauty of MoreLogin is that most of these settings work best when set to based on IP. The default settings works really well. And this way, everything, your time zone, language, location, automatically matches your proxy. So your browser fingerprint looks completely authentic. So under geolocation, keep it on based on IP address, simple language, resolution, and font. For canvas, you can choose between noH or authentic. I recommend noH. It adds slightly variation to your canvas fingerprint, making it unique without being detectable. And the WebGL settings should also be set to WebGL based matching or authentic. This ensures your graphics rendering matches your real device. Once you are happy with everything, scroll down and click on confirm. Now, as I have enabled end-to-end encryption for this profile, I'm gonna enter the encryption key that I have shaped and I'm gonna click on confirm. And the browser profile will be created. Now back on your dashboard, you will see your new profile listed with your profile name and proxy information. Now here click start to launch it. And within few seconds, the browser opens up, and now you are running a completely isolated browsing environment. And here you can see all my fingerprint details, IP location, time zone, device specification, everything matches my proxy location perfectly. Now let me visit TikTok. As I already linked the URL, the TikTok page has already been opened, so I'm gonna switch to that tab. And as you can see, the site loads normally. And from TikTok's perspective, I'm a genuine user browsing from a United States with a real device fingerprint. No detection, no flags, completely safe. Now, if we are back on MoreLogin dashboard, we can stop this browser. Now, before we wrap up, let me quickly show you some other powerful features. In automation section, MoreLogin support browser automation. You can run scripts to automate repetitive tasks across multiple profiles, which can be perfect for managing hundreds of accounts at scale. I'm not covering this in detail today, but I can make a separate video on automation, so subscribe if you want to see that. In Teams, you can invite team members and manage permissions, which can be great for agencies handling multiple client accounts. And in extensions, you can add browser extensions that will work across your profiles. Now, quick word on pricing. MoreLogin has a completely free plan with 2 profiles and 2 users, which is perfect for getting started. If you need more, the pro plan starts at just $9 per month for 10 profiles and 2 users. If you pay yearly, you will get a 40% discount, bringing it down to $5.40 per month. You can also customize your plan based on how many profiles and team members you need. All details are on their pricing page. And remember, use my link for best discount when you upgrade. So that's MoreLogin anti-detect browser. If you are managing multiple accounts and tired of getting flagged or banned, this is the solution. Real fingerprinting technology, isolated profiles, and professional features at a very affordable price. To get started, use my link in the description. You'll get the best available discount when you upgrade. And don't forget to grab quality residential proxies from Proxy-Seller with my 15% discount code. I have linked both below. If this helped you out, hit the like button and drop a comment letting me know what you'll use MoreLogin for. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.